Good evening, everyone. We're back again for another video. My name's Gavin. This is my dad,
Craig.
And today we are going off the comments, which we've had thousands of them, to do Tyler the Creator with the album Ego or Ego.
I think it might be Ego, but it might be Ego. I'm not sure. Yeah.
Again, this one is solely just off comments. We've just been inundated with them, haven't we, recently?
There's been loads asking for this guy. Yeah, we've always, and like you said, we haven't said it yet, but don't know a lot about this one, do we? No, again.
Honestly, I think this is the first time I'm totally blind. I don't even know a song by him.
I don't either. I've
heard of him. I've seen him interviewed and stuff, but I don't know anything that he does.
Well, that's what it's all about, what we're doing, isn't it? Yeah. You know, that's our concept is you know, get these new artists introduced to us.
Yeah.
Let's have a listen. Let's see what we think and react to
them. Going blind, first time reaction. Yeah. That's what it's all about.
Lyrics and things come later, don't they? We'll start looking at them later. We haven't got much of an insight into him at all. No. Obviously, you know a bit more than me.
He says alternative hip hop, bit of jazz sounds, bit of soul sounds. So.
Promising.
Do you know what? I prefer it going in when you haven't got a clue what to expect. Yeah. It's just play, let's go.
I absolutely agree with you, and that was the idea that we wanted to do. We didn't want to follow a lot of the others sort of like channels that are out there doing. I know that it's very, very similar. There's a lot of similar ones, but we just kind of want this thing where we just
first time let's go.
Bang, yeah. Like we're in a party or in a bar and some music comes on and you think I wonder who this is then, you know. But obviously the recommendations are helping us coming through, aren't they? Suggestions and stuff.
I've heard he's really quirky. Like I said, I've seen interviews and he seems a bit quirky, a bit out there.
Yeah, a bit of an outgoing character.
I don't know anything about his music, so
we're about to find out.
Just gonna say that, yeah. Oh, and I did read he won an award at the Grammys as well for this.
For this album
in 2020, yeah,
interesting. That should be
that gives you hope, doesn't it?
Yeah, so I think is this the title of this album's the one that we're mainly getting most of, isn't it? There's been two or three mentioned, but this seems to be the strongest
one.
But
this seems to be the strongest one. I think on a few polls it says it is
his top album.
So what we normally do is we go in with the best album that we can get. If we like it, we start back from the beginning. And
of course we do, yeah. Try and work through the discography then, can't we? Yeah, which absolutely. Is what we're going to be doing with Kanye, obviously.
Straight away into track number one, Igor's theme. Oh, we still can't work out. Is it Ego, Igor? People say different things.
You go, me go.
Yeah.
Away we
Anywhere
go.
You go.
Anywhere you go, yeah. So like alternative hip-hop, you said that.
Mm. Says so, yeah.
I mentioned it's a bit jazzy sort of stuff going on.
Sound hip hop here at all yet, does it? That
no, sounds quite heavy fusion going on there.
Quite like it already, actually.
I do, yeah. It's like he's arrived, innit? Bang.
Yeah. An intentional crackly sound, isn't it? Can you hear it?
I hope it is.
Yeah, not.
I think it's supposed to be. Yeah, it's on next track. We've got problems. Big sound, Gavin. It's
so very
proper out there.
Love the drum beat.
Loving that piano. Nice.
Really liking this track. To be honest.
Intro, yeah, first try. Just boots in, doesn't it? Boom. Yeah.
honestly, that is going straight on a playlist for me.
Yeah.
I could listen to that like over that, yeah. and over and over and over.
It was kind of like, I didn't know what to expect at all. Obviously, we never do. And it come in and I thought, well, it's going to start off probably pretty slow, this, you know.
Yeah.
And sort of heard there's quite a lot of jazz referencing it. I thought maybe it's a bit more like laid back and stuff. But it certainly weren't that. It just seemed to go bang, didn't it? But I liked it. I enjoyed it. It was interesting. I didn't know what the hell were going on, sort of like lyrically wise. And the music was a bit all over the place. It sort of boom, and then it sort of went a bit. And
yeah.
You got this like sort of grand piano, jazzy sort of little bit of a thing coming in. And
I love the fact the timing was all over the place.
Yeah, it was just a bit of a mishmash, weren't it? Yeah, yeah.
But that had so much replayability for me personally. I could play it.
You like stuff like that, don't you? Where you've got that big sort of heavy vibe that kicks in with, you know, synths.
I like something that you hear that you can tell straight away you'll never get bored of it.
Yeah.
That I'll never be bored of. You know, I could just play it and play it and play it, and in 5 years' time, it still sounds as relevant. And that, I could just play that over and over. Simple as that.
Superb. Good start.
Yeah. Straight into track number two, which looks like our English slang, that, doesn't it? Earthquake.
Yeah, with an F in it.
With an F, yeah. For real, this time. Totally different, this one, isn't it?
Yeah, still got that big synth on you, like that big, you know, like. You should make my earthquake. Oh, make my earthquake. Riding around, and they'll be shaking me up, and it's making my heart break. Don't leave a smile. R&B vibe to it, this, hasn't it, Gav? It's all pretty soulful again.
Instantly catchy, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. Why this, Gav? Why this?
Yeah, I do.
I'm just trying to get into it and try and suss the music out a bit. And
there's another breakup.
Yeah. Yeah, another one.
Yeah.
Interesting. I like that. I thought it was pretty good. I did. Quite enjoyed it. It's just that nice sort of thing going on again. But it just something about it, I don't know, just unusual.
Instantly catchy, weren't it, straight away?
It just sort of got you, that one. I think after the first one, I thought, is it going to carry on a bit like that, you know, still with a bit of a heavy synth beat going on with it and everything.
It's a bit drum and bassy, the first track, weren't
it?
And that was slightly.
But interesting, mate. Interesting, yeah.
No,
yeah.
I'm liking it so far.
I am as well. Me too. I'll have to be honest. I'm definitely liking it.
Yeah. Let's keep going. Track number three, I think.
Do a lot of that, don't we? Oh, interesting.
I think he's into his skateboarding.
Right.
God, totally different again.
Yeah. I don't know where I'm going, but I know what I'm showing. Feelings, that's what I'm pulling. The fuck is your motive? I set your distraction. That's what Tiana are. Fucking up my ambiance. Pause. You drive me cuckoo and not call. Cause I want you like Leon. Wah. Fuck that. Okay, say it, didn't. Fuck that. This time I think it's for real.
all got something about them, haven't they?
Yeah, yeah.
Love this sliding bass.
Yeah. Keyboard like that. Yeah.
Keyboard bass.
Yeah. Yeah. How can I tell you? 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 Take me to the bridge.
Take him to the bridge.
Yeah.
Bridge of the song, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is quite unusual.
He's gone for that crackle sound, hasn't he?
Yeah, I'm just... It's worrying me that.
It is the album, isn't it?
I hope it is, because it's proper, heavily crackle here. I'm liking this. It's very 80s sounding to
yeah,
me.
Yeah, very 80s, yeah. Well, this half.
Yeah, yeah. When that kicks in, it, you know, like your synthy bass and stuff. Commercial as well, isn't it?
It's, yeah.
It's on it.
It's not what I expected. I don't know what I expected, but it's not what I expected.
I absolutely agree with you, yeah. I know exactly what you mean, though. Yeah, yeah. I'm not disappointed.
No.
But I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is. I kept thinking, is it going to be like Frank Ocean?
Yeah. Or,
to be honest with you, I think somebody said, if you like Frank Ocean, you're going to definitely like this guy. And I'm thinking, is it going to be the same?
Isn't reminding me of anything with Frank
Ocean.
No,
it doesn't.
Is
it? No, exactly. Some of the comments on there that people had said. I mean, obviously, there might be certain musicians, producers that are involved in it. Has he worked with Frank Ocean, this guy? I think I've
not a clue.
Picked up on something that he may have done.
Not got a clue.
But I could be wrong. But yeah, it's just, I really like it. It's unusual. Yeah. It's not gripping me like Frank Ocean does, because it's a different
it's totally
sound,
different,
if you get me. Yeah,
completely different. Yeah.
But I think my expectations were, I were thinking, is it going to be like Frank Ocean?
I didn't think it'd be anything like Frank. But I don't know what I was expecting. I've seen him interviewed and he just looks a bit wild.
There you go. Yeah.
You know,
you've got a little bit of an insight there, haven't you? Where I'm sort of like, I'm going off what people have said.
Yeah, of course.
The comments, you know, and suggesting it. Oh, if you like Frank, you're going to like this or not.
Yeah,
and to me, at the moment, it's nothing like it.
No.
But I don't dislike this. I think it's unusual.
Yeah,
it's new again, isn't it?
Yeah,
it's new.
I agree.
It's new tools, Gav.
On to the next track, which is Exactly What You Run From, You End Up Chasing. But then we're going to let it play through, because this is only 14 seconds into Running Out of Time. Running out of time.
I like that. Reminds me of something else.
See, not that it's anything like Frank Ocean, but this is giving me more Frank Ocean vibes than the previous ones.
I was just going to say that to you after the song. Probably spoke too soon again, like we normally do, don't we? Yeah, this is certainly a bit more. Nice.
I get the Frank Ocean thing a bit now. Yeah,
yeah, yeah. It's far too soon again, haven't we? We've lined ourselves up again.
It's like we've listened to it before and we've staged it, isn't it?
We're not cheating, honestly. It's not staged. Far from it. Reminds me of being pretty sleazy. It's quite a sleazy sound to it, isn't it?
I'm running from the targets in the back in the day. And now they rocking the R. Now they tracking the dog. Acting a fool, acting a ball. We back in the park. Yo, not a time.
You said it same time, man.
Yeah, I really liked it.
I really
it.
Did like that track. Yeah, I don't know what it were. I probably spoke a little bit much over it, though, because we were getting a bit excited.
Yeah, we got a bit carried away, didn't we?
It started to sound a bit like Frank Ocean after our comments after before.
What we just said.
We just said again. Yeah. It's nearly as bad as Pyramids, isn't it?
When yeah, we did the same on that, yeah. But anyway, no, I really liked it.
I really liked it. It started to grow on me more and more. I really enjoyed that track. I didn't dislike any of the others, but I've just thought, because the expectation, I don't know. It's like he's sort of come of his own to me now. I'm thinking, Craig, this is Tyler the Creator. Yeah. Get your head around it and get into it.
Tyler the Creator, and that did sound creative.
It did, yeah. It's just unusual, isn't it? It's a different ball game again, isn't it? It's not real like anything else that I've heard, to be honest with you. You can't compare him with... Kendrick, really.
No, which is good, isn't it?
Absolutely.
Next track, New Magic Wand.
Sometimes you gotta close the door to open a window.
You have.
That's fact. Sometimes.
I saw a photo, you look joyous. My eyes are green, I eat my veggies. I need to get her out the picture. She's really fucking up my frame.
This is good, Gav. I like this. Something about this. Jazzy licks in it here and there, aren't it? Evaporate, you celebrate. You under oath. I pick a side, and if you don't, I'll pick you both.
I love this. I like this track.
Yeah.
It's not a joke.
Nice.
Yeah.
Murder, she wrote.
Is it going to change?
I just love shit like this when it just goes off on one and you think, shit,
where's it
what's
going?
Happening next?
Where's it going? Ayo, take one look in the mirror, implications so clear. I live life with no fear, except for the idea that one day you won't be here. I will not fetch the ball, eyes are green, I eat my vegetables. It has nothing to do with that bra, but if it did, guarantee she'd be gone. Well, third, new magic wand.
Wow.
Tune that, wasn't it?
Favourite one for me.
Yeah, I thought it would be you. I can tell what your favourite song is.
You know what I like, don't you? I don't know what it was on that one. I thought, well, there's something going on here. We're getting a little bit. I thought, yes, there's something happening here. And it just sort of came together and went off on one. And
is he singing and talking through a tannoy or
I don't know. There's probably something going on. Yeah, they use these megaphones, don't they, sometimes and different things. But.
Really interesting.
It was words again, quirky, weren't it? They've all been pretty quirky, but it was just a bit, I found it a bit more, when he started picking up on it now, increasing his flow. See what I mean?
And
he starts picking up then, he had that bit of a sinister side to it.
A bit darker, yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah,
increased his flow. Oh, God, I'm on it here, you know.
He's got it, hasn't he?
Yeah.
No, it's superb, that. Enjoyed it. Enjoying the album.
I like that, man. I really like that track. That was my favourite one up to now.
On to the next track, which is A Boy Is A Gun.
Don't shoot me down. Okay. Don't shoot me down. You some
motherfucking dangerous. You so motherfucking dangerous. You got me by my neck. That's why these other niggas lame to us. Cause all these other niggas lame as fuck. We show them no respect.
Great bass line going on in the back there.
Why you got your face for me? Make your fucking mind up. I am sick of waiting patiently. How come you the best to me? I know you the worst for me. Boy, you sweet as sugar, diabetic to the first degree. My spotty senses got me on the fences. Old squad and getting the travel bag by Balenci. Cause this Parker is calm. You're my favorite garçon. Don't leave, stay right here. Yeah, I want you right near. That's why I start to think it's lame as fuck.
Let him stop. Yeah.
Soul again, a lot of soul in this guy. R&B, singing, it's jazzy.
Like another ex-partner problem.
Yeah, don't know whether they're relating to a guy there, Gav, or not.
I don't know.
I just seem to pick up on something, this boy don't shoot me down, and there was just something that he did that he said a bit earlier on, and I thought, is it anything to do with his sexuality or something like that?
Right, I didn't pick up on that.
I could be absolutely totally wrong, I don't know. I just kind of spotted something. But I just want to say, I thought that was shit hot track. That.
Yeah, it was good.
I thought it was great, yeah. You know, I'm light with that sort of sound and stuff. I love that track. I thought it was great. That's probably I probably put that on my playlist ahead of the one I've just heard.
Right,
I don't know why. No, yeah, there was just, it was the feeling of it. I thought, there's something nice about this.
Yeah.
A bit unusual again. Having said that, I've only heard the other one once.
Yeah.
So if I hear the other one again, I'll probably think, oh no, I'll bang them both on a playlist, at least them two anyway.
No, I'm really enjoying it.
I like it, mate. Yeah, I do like it.
A lot going on as well, isn't
there? Yeah, yeah. It's getting better. It's a grower as well, yeah.
Already. I don't know, I must admit, I'd love that track one. I said it before.
Yeah, you like that one, didn't you? Yeah, yeah, yeah. It just hit you that one, didn't it? Bang,
I think
you were on it.
Anything that's off timing, you know, drums that are off timing where you can't guess where they're coming.
It's the beat,
isn't
it?
Wild. Yeah, and then the piano did the same.
Yeah.
Can't wait to hear that one again.
The timing on beats and stuff, I mean, we've both always been like that, haven't we? We listen to a lot of stuff where it's the really offbeat sort of like drums and things, little stops and scutters, and a lot of this hip-hop vibe that we've been listening to since we've started doing this channel, there's so much of it going on like that. And I think that's why a lot of it we're sort of getting off on it, aren't we?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Cool, mate.
On to the next track, which is Puppet.
I wanna talk, I wanna call you and talk. I wanna walk to your front door and knock. After I stop, my vehicle drive to your city, cause we live an hour apart. Land at your driveway and put it in park. Then do the third line of this verse. Then back to my house and we pack up our bikes and we ride through the park, chase the sun. God, that's all I want. Other than air, oxygen and financial freedom. Yeah, what do you need? Do you need bread? Do you need this? Do you need her? Do you need to be alone? I can wrap this up and get the fuck away instead. What is your wish? It can be granted. You're number one on my list. T.I.M. Santa, where's Rudolph? You're parasitic.
Quite deep, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm liking this again, Gav.
Mm.
Well, that's cool, isn't it? That just sort of changes. Sounds very like Frank Ocean to me, this bit here, Gav.
I'm getting that
high vocal, you get it?
I'm your puppet.
down and you've been trying to find your way to me. For the thorn, I just stop and I'ma take a breather.
Nice track, nice.
They're all very consistent, aren't they? Yeah. You notice?
Yeah, yeah, pretty much so. I just like these mad changes.
Yeah. Seem to say it every time, but this again has multiple listens on it.
Yeah,
it?
Yeah, absolutely, I mean? Mate. Absolutely, yeah. You can tell that they're just going to be growing, growing, growing you these, aren't they? You know, something gets you sort of first time. You're on it, aren't you?
Yeah.
Usual track again, though, isn't it? It just goes off a bit on one, and it's all a bit
easy,
up in the clouds a bit.
But at some point, you come to your senses.
Not a good track, wasn't it?
I liked it, Gav, yeah. I thought it was great, mate, yeah. Just another, there's like about, probably about three on the bounce there that have just really sort of stuck out for me, and I thought, wow, this is getting really interesting, this album.
Yeah, I
really
agree.
Interesting,
I don't want to sound like a broken record, but I think the last three albums we've done is Kendrick Lamar, Frank Ocean, now this.
Yeah.
And they all seem growers as well.
They do.
And
yeah.
This is reminding me of the same where I'm trying to listen to what I'm hearing to.
Yeah.
And then I know the next time you hear something else you've never heard, you know, that you didn't hear the first listen. I'm not talking lyrically, I'm talking musically.
Musically, yeah, yeah.
And it seems like there's quite a lot going on, isn't there?
Well, it's like instruments, isn't it? You can't pick up on everything.
No.
You think straight away, yeah, you've got your beat, your drum, your big heavy synth, there's a melody going on, that's playing that, this is playing that. And the vocals coming, but then all of a sudden, the next time you hear that, let's just say that song I've kind of referenced to in my head, what happens then is you'll think, oh, hang on a minute,
you're picking up something.
There's a triangle in background, or there's something else. There's a little keyboard riff going on the choruses, and you think, and you didn't pick it up.
You didn't pick it up, but then all of a sudden, you have a newfound love for that song because now you're hearing that predominantly more than what you're hearing the other stuff, and it's like you're listening to a new track, isn't it? Sometimes
it is, mate.
Do you know what I mean?
I absolutely agree. That's what music's all about, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly. And I get vibes of that from this and the Frank Ocean and the Kendrick, obviously.
Yeah.
Cool, but it just seems like we've done three on the trot that
have really sort of
got a lot of depth to them. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, brilliant.
Yeah, so on to the next track, which is What's Good, this album.
Yeah, it is a good album. Here we go again. Might be one for you, this bevy synths going on, Gav.
Turn my lights on. How the fuck you quiet with the mic on? I don't get excited, you Sam Bowie-ass niggas. I just get my mic on. Y'all said I wouldn't go nowhere, I took the detour. When you see the sun on a crack rock by the seashore. When you see them brand new leaf floors on leaf floor. If the cop says my name, bitch, I'll be cop.
Did he say I'm ego? Or did he say
I'm ego? Ego.
Let's go, I ain't playing around. Red nose, are you niggas clown?
You were right. Ego.
This is a tune, Gavino.
That's nice.
Love it, That synth's fantastic. A little riff, bro.
Running to the rims fall. Had them niggas in the cops looking jigsaw. I done fucked niggas always wanna talk. I'm hot, I'm heat to the core like earth. Don't touch, don't go. Niggas might get fucked.
That was fucking great.
Yeah, great section, that, weren't it, though?
Good track,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah.
It goes happy though.
Yeah.
And then it seems to go a bit aggressive
sinister again.
Again,
doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's a lot of transitions going on, isn't there, Gav? This could be the start of another song, couldn't it? Again,
absolutely.
Weird.
Absolutely.
Dracula. Suck me first, I might get back at you. Use that shit, glitch in the aperture. Ha 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 ha. Cause I never heard.
I see the light. I see the light.
It's a strange track, boy. It's really, really good. Yeah. I like it.
Kick back like hoes, eyes shut, loud sound, no scratch.
How heavy is that bass?
Got the deep in it, huh? It's crazy, isn't it? It just goes off on one.
I see the light. Is that a life without your ex? Just looking.
Yeah.
I don't know what's hard of letting go or being okay with it. You know, when you come to terms that you can.
That's your kind of immediate thing, isn't it? But same again with her ex, you know. I don't know what's hard of letting go
or just being okay with it.
Super.
Cracker, another super.
We're picking some good albums. Well, the audience, actually, in the comments, are picking good albums for us.
Well, of course they are, yeah.
There's about four on the trot here that are just superb, aren't we?
They're hoping to sort of lead us on our way with this, aren't they? I mean, obviously, we're familiar with a lot of these artists, but a lot of them we're not, and we've never heard of them, and that's what it's all about. It's introducing us to new artists, the genre itself as well, because I've listened to lots of old-school hip-hop.
Yeah, exactly,
But not anything that's more up to date like this kind of stuff. Yeah. I say up to date. I'm not sure how old that this album is.
2019. This, so yeah.
Oh yeah, because he got the Grammy Award thing, didn't he? Yeah. In 2020. Yeah. So yeah, we're not far off there, are we? We're getting up to times here now.
Too right.
Yeah. Cool. Liked it, man.
Keep going.
Yeah. Please.
Next track. Gone. Thank you.
Can hear acoustic guitar for once. Wow, that's amazing.
To my December. Was it my August? Shit, I don't remember. 2, 3, go. I know my temperature was set. You finally flew south. The bird gon' need a nest. So come at it.
Totally different again, isn't it?
And interesting though. Yeah, it's very. Just like...
But maybe I'm too dramatic.
Incredibly, the tempo sort of changes. You don't know which way the tempo's going to go. Do you think, is it going to kick in or is it going to drop again? Well, you've gone a bit more up-tempo now, haven't you? It's weird, isn't it? Yeah. Beating it, Gabriel. It's like clicky.
It's like, you know, the wood, when you hit like the wooden blocks together.
Yeah, a couple of blocks,
Quite a feel good song, this, isn't it?
Yeah,
happy.
Yeah. It's unusual again, isn't it? Just.
But the lyrics are they? My love's gone.
No, not picking up on an awful lot because I'm listening to bloody music again, but.
Bit of a darker.
It just suddenly picks up again, doesn't it? It's going on nice and melodic now, this bit. Incredible.
It's poison in that gumbo. Emotion for Dumbo. Ask me where my luck go. That bitch walked outside the front door. Knock, 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 knock. I'm not shocked. I brought this on me. My fault, you gon' leave less than tout. See the everybody making a choice according to plan. And we had two different
clever music. This guy, the music's really clever because the chain it just changes.
Oh, yeah,
building the bridge and turned it into a fence. Even the beat changes
because it's strange.
Vibe some new shit. Never down with a lease. You never lived in your truth. I'm just happy I lived in it, but I finally found peace. So, peace.
Over. Interesting lyric there, though.
Yeah.
What, so that bass is heavy, isn't it?
Yeah. You know, it's big time, yeah. What's going on in there?
Yeah. It's a bit of a mad fusion of stuff, isn't it?
It's very musically complex, isn't it? Where it's going, the direction it's moving.
It's the changes though. It just drops from one thing to the other. It's like, whoa.
Jesus Christ, that was a roller coaster of I don't know.
Yeah,
you were dead happy at one point, uplifting. Then it went down. Then you a bit thought provoking. It took so many different directions. That for me. Do you know what I mean?
It certainly sums his name up, doesn't it? Because he's extremely creative, isn't it?
Yeah,
it's like you're wondering, fuck, it's like...
Where's he going?
To the other... The strange thing is it starts a beat going, the rhythm's going, you're thinking... Dun, 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 and all of a sudden it just goes... Dun, dun, dun.
You've had enough of that.
And
I'm sending you somewhere else now. But,
and then all of a sudden it just goes... Dun, dun, and it's off on somewhere. Yeah. And you're thinking... And he's only like... I noticed one that he did there. I think it was about midway through the song. He probably did it a couple of times... Where the beat, it sort of stopped, and then I think he read one line, and then it changed completely, and then it did on another line, and then it went again. There were like three transitions in the space of about three or four lines.
Yeah, it's weird, isn't it?
So it were really like three different songs because of the different tempo.
It's a bit like showing off, isn't it? It's like, I can do this, you can love this, but I'm gonna flip this again on its head, and I'm gonna send it this direction.
It? And it's, I mean, this guy produces and does the full crack as well,
does the lot, yeah. Obviously massively talented.
A bit like me, man, obviously.
Yeah, exactly. He's got it all off you, hasn't he?
I just can't turn anything out like that, because that's absolutely mint, isn't it?
Yeah.
Brilliant. I loved it, Gav. I thought it was great. Another great track. Another grower, though, that to me. You have to listen to that a few times because of the amount of shit that's going on. Mm. But I loved it. I thought it was great.
I think with the lyrics, I'm reading them, but I'm more taking in the sounds on this first lesson, I must admit.
It's very overpowering, aren't they? That's why the music's very overpowering, isn't it? You know, the bass sort of structure to it is massive. It's pretty much through the whole song until it dips out and does its
well,
pop,
it takes me 30 seconds to... suss out what I'm listening to.
Yeah.
So then I'm just sussing out the narrative of the lyrics, and then he just changes it. He fucking sends you somewhere else, and I'm like, it takes me another 30 seconds to...
Yeah.
On to the next track, which is I Don't Love You Anymore, which seems to be a bit of a common theme on this album. It all seems relationship.
Yeah, it seems like he's not giving an awful lot away, though, is he? It just seems to be... I'm not saying there's anything going on, but I'm just saying a couple of little bits regarding his sort of sexuality, though. Is he a bit unsure?
I've not picked up on any of that. I've just noticed it's a partner. Don't, what's he said? Don't fucking contact me anymore. Don't effing contact me anymore. Let's keep going.
There was just something that I picked up on, but I can't remember what it was now. I'll have to go over it again.
Yeah.
But it was something that I just picked up on. I thought, is his sexuality a little bit tricky? Is he a bit.
Not a good. Well, you said you know him. Ring him. Ask him.
All right, cheers, Paul. Yeah, I might give him a buzz off. This sounds nice, Gav, done it straight away.
Yeah.
I will speak up and roll out this more fish in the sea. I'm a re-up. Like, bitch, I know my shit is bumping. It's 15 months, so I won't walk around with my head down like I got beat up. You do you, I'll do me. I'll just choke the piece up. I ain't trying to keep up because... Oof. I don't love you anymore. That's our big bass again.
Where's it going?
Mm. That's well out of key, that. He's playing in an unusual key, that. It's just gone off on, It's meant to do.
I do.
It's weird, isn't it? Just
not knowing where it's going next.
Yeah. No, I don't know. Wait for something. I really like this tune, Gaffer. This is a really good tune.
It's coming up now. Is it going to change again?
I don't love you anymore. I'm back into the
added another instrument. Very atmospheric, this one, isn't it?
The synth in the bike reminds me of that Siegfried by Frank Ocean.
Yeah.
Not drifty.
But this just might be better for us, you know.
It's got better as it's gone on this album.
Yeah, absolutely.
Apart from track one, I did like track one. Really like track one.
You'll have that on in your car, won't you? Yeah. I know you will. Cheery, mate. Absolutely love that track. I thought it was a great track, that.
I agree.
Same again.
Oh, it's brilliant.
It's just getting better, this album. Yeah. It really is.
Yeah, I agree.
I'm really glad it is as well, because I just thought, I didn't, like you said, didn't know what to expect. Is it going to be a bit Frank Ocean, you know, a bit Kendrick? Don't know what's going to happen here. But as it's gone on, he's sort of becoming just himself.
Yeah, he's got his own. He's got his own style and his own stamp. Yeah.
Great. Absolutely.
I've never heard as many movements in a song as
there's an awful lot. There's an awful lot going on. Yeah, it's very, very like trippy, isn't it? It's like bad by
you. Yeah.
But it's interesting and exciting, isn't it?
Yeah, absolutely.
I love it. I like it. Really like it.
On to the final track, which can't believe how quick that's
final
gone.
Track.
Final track.
I'm a bit gobsmacked there.
I know.
Is it?
Yeah.
Final that's the track. Shortest it's album ever.
39-minute album.
No way, blimey. It does feel fairly short, because I thought there's probably about another four tracks.
Yeah. Nope. Last track.
Well, bummer.
Are We Still Friends? Which goes with the theme of the split up, and you know, sounds like they're still in contact and.
Sort of a lot of bitching going on, and a bit of hate and this and that,
yeah,
and then
exactly,
the next minute it's
like,
are we still friends?
Is final track, right, it's over, but can we still be friends type thing? I don't know, let's see where it goes. Soul-y already.
Yeah, straight into some soul. Which I absolutely love, it sounds fantastic, that. Ah, this is sounding really good.
Are we still friends? Can we be friends?
Well, I like this, girl.
Yeah. Are we still friends? I got to know.
Expecting a drastic change, though.
Mm. That,
yeah, it's massive,
can
isn't it? Yeah. That backing vibe throughout the album's been heavy, hasn't it?
Yeah,
really.
Friends? Can we be friends? Are we still friends? Can we be friends?
This has got a lot of feeling, hasn't it? A lot of.
Slowed right down there now, isn't it?
Yeah, bit of orchestra going on there, and lead guitar coming in here. Like a proper outro track, innit?
I've said all this, we've had a bad breakup, but I'll end it on.
I'm still friends, yeah.
Don't get green skin, contact, don't say goodbye, smell you later.
Letting out that final frustration, isn't it?
It's sort of bluesy, and all. It's like a bluesy sort of riff going at the end. Wow. I just wanted to keep going. That bluesy, soulful sort of feeling going on. And
do you know what I'd say, though? That really exceeded my expectations. I've seen him interviewed, and not to judge a book by its cover, but I thought it would just be wacky. a lot of bad language for some reason. I don't know why. I didn't think it'd be as arty, as in depth, as experimental as that. I didn't. Well, that's just when you first see someone. When he's interviewed, he just looks like he's always clowning about and having a laugh. And
He
just looks a bit wacky. Mad. Yeah, a bit mad. So I just wasn't expecting that.
It certainly didn't come across in the album, did it? You know, like you said, the wackiness and stuff.
After this, I'll show you a short little interview. And I just wouldn't put him with that, which...
Do you know what? I'm so glad that we've... Well, obviously, we were going to do it at some point, especially the artist. Mm. But... I can't wait to hear another one of this.
No, it's brilliant.
Because I'm just thinking, is it going to be the same again? Or, you know...
I ain't got a clue.
So,
don't know.
I don't know, but it's interesting that, and it's the same kind of thing, which is what I love most about doing this. You don't know who it is, you listen to it, and you go, fuck, that's really good.
That's good.
Who is it? Yeah. What's he called? Can't believe I've never heard of this guy, blah, blah. And it just opens you up to stuff, doesn't it? You know, and it's incredible.
The problem is for us is we've got about 80... fucking albums to get through.
I know. There's an awful lot.
Recommendations, and now we keep liking artists. Then we think that he's got six more. Yeah, this guy's brilliant. He's got seven more. Before you know it,
The thing with us is, you know, I mean, we work as well, don't we? So we've got to work as well, and obviously
get these
knocked out as well, which obviously we're absolutely loving, really enjoying doing, But you said there's that many suggestions that come through for. Some obscure artists, some I've absolutely really never heard of. I've even looked up the artist. And
there was one last night, James Blake. Not heard of him. Think we had a comment.
I've heard of James Blake. I'd heard of James Blake. I think it was Daniel Caesar. Is it? I've never heard of him, so I don't know.
I don't know. Little Yachty keeps getting a mention. Yeah, Jid keeps getting a mention.
Yeah, they're all getting mentions, aren't they? All these.
Which Kanye, obviously. We'll get back on Kanye soon, won't we?
But it's so difficult and hard to sort of please everybody, obviously.
Yeah, it's impossible.
I'm sure you can see what we're up against. But our aim is to crack on, keep bringing new artists in, introducing new artists, etc., and keeping up with our discography of artists as well.
Absolutely. And enjoying the process as we go.
And absolutely, and hopefully you guys are enjoying it as well, and that's what it's all about, isn't it?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, brilliant.
So, thanks a lot. We shall see you on the next one. Cheers.
Thanks again.